Hi friends, today we have to see basic unit conversion in engineering. How to convert kilonewton per meter square to newton per mm square in simple ways, in simply in two steps. Let's see. For example, we take 2 kilonewton per meter square. First of all, we convert kilonewton to newton. 1 kilonewton equal to 1000 newton. 1 kilonewton is equal to 1000 newton. So, first of all, we convert kilonewton into newton. So, 2 into 1000. 2000 newton per mm, sorry, newton per meter square. In step 2, we convert meter square into mm square. So we have to divide by 1000. For just this value, this above value. So 2000 divided by 1000. Is for converting a meter to mm square, just for converting purpose. By dividing this two values, 2000 divided by 1000, we get 0.002 newton per mm square. So 2 kilonewton per meter square equal to 0.002 newton per mm square is the value. Just practice. My friends, today we have to see basic unit conversion in engineering. How to convert kilonewton per meter square to newton per mm square in simple ways, in simply in two steps. Let's see. For example, we take 2 kilonewton per meter square. First of all, we convert kilonewton to newton. 1 kilonewton.